Who's that?
O'Meara. What's his name?
M. Joe Lewis.
Joe Lewis.
Après Braddock, Bear est jeté en pâture à Joe et Louis. C'est déjà le milieu des années 30, celle du New Deal, celle des grands travaux de Roosevelt, destinés à remettre les foules des chômeurs au travail, celle des grandes lois sociales et des syndicats qui essaient d'infiltrer la pègre de Chicago, Capone en tête. Mais elles sont aussi l'âge d'or de la boxe et de ses folies collectives, celle où chaque grand boxeur est le champion d'une grande famille.
I tell you, I saw more than one Joe Lewis in that ring. It looked like whole Harlem was there. In his little ray of sunshine, you know, he couldn't go through those clouds. Too many dark ones.
La défaite de Max Baer, c'est aussi le cadeau de noces de Joe et Louis à sa première femme, la jolie Marva Trotter.
Doubly happy. Yeah, that's right. Makes you more happy, to beat Baer or to be married to this charming lady?
I think to be married.
Was it a tough fight, Mr. Lewis?
Yeah, it was a tough fight, but I think I had my toughest fight home every night.
How about a nice big kiss to finish it?
Yeah. That won't happen.